first step's denial, and the second step is anger. Then I think I'm pissed off at the system. My obsessive ordered mind just can't seem to decide if my grief should follow in order. Maybe I'm a bug and then just starting to think it'll be easier if I just accept. If I follow these rules, I can live without you and have very little regrets. The doctor, it's not that easy. Doctor, you don't understand. I don't need apologies or condolences. Can you just prescribe me on the fast track? Doctor, I don't think you get it. I'm young and I still have a life. I don't have the time for mourning. I've got to take this and everything else in my shite. I can't be depressed before my brain starts to accept that I'll never see that person again. And I'll still be pissed off at the thing that I've lost without wishing my own life away. Maybe I'm already there and the first step went quickly. I feel bad for moving on. There's no right way to act or wrong way to be when everyone around me is watching me. Doctor, it's not that easy. Doctor, you don't understand. I don't need apologies or condolences. Can you just prescribe me on the fast track? Doctor, I don't think you get it. I'm young and I still have a life. I don't have the time for mourning. I've got to take this and everything else in my stride. And I don't think she'd mind me saying, I've got places to be. There's a whole damn world out there that she never got to see. Still on step two.